fact, Mr. Burton has come in today to talk about what he does at work.
Aye.
Do any of you know what a barrister does? Yes, Jamie.
He stops people from going to prison.
And how does he do that?
He tells the court that someone didn't do a crime, and sometimes the evidence doesn't cut it. And sometimes that means he can't come on holiday like he promised.
Actually, my job is mostly standing up and talking to a judge in court.
What do you talk about?
So if someone said that they saw you take your classmate's pen, and you said you didn't take it, my job would be to show that whoever saw you was mistaken.
What happens if I did take the pen anyway?
Well, then you'd be guilty.
Yeah, but what if I said I didn't take it, and the person who saw me has bad eyesight? And you're so good at arguing, they can't be sure it was me who took it.
Ah, well then, that's what you call a reasonable doubt.
And so I get to keep the pen?
Yes, but then you'd be getting away with it.
Only if your dad was on my side.